explosion presenting at the foot of the cross.
Sometimes recognize that going to the foot of the cross, so going to the foot of the cross just maybe is at that point. So what I want you to do is to journey with me to see what led Jasmine to this present situation.
Ever since Jasmine was a little girl, all she ever wanted.
this. Kim, we need you to take a stand as the father.
Honey! What is wrong? Dina is ready. Come on, come on. Every team will be able to work.
It's finished?
Yes.
Did you learn the juice?
Yes!
He wants me to be the next pastor. Daddy wants me to be the next pastor. He doesn't even know who I am. Like, big and bossy. Jasmine, you are going to be the next pastor. My father was, I am, now it's you. Oh, you don't want to do that. Seriously, you know one. It's all right. You know who is that father? He must not cause daddy to lose his mind. Kim, please come for me.
It's a one to the dance, man. Come on, Andy.
Jazz.
Now you want something feeling up.
My last name.
Yeah, I'm going to get these other two standards here.
Problems with me. I was meant to pray for her.
This is a little that fires a sea must be in on your camp.
Marie.
Hold your
head. Bye, Marie. Good night.
Good night.
Don't find this card.
Lord, in his mercy, is me dying trial. Jasmine, Jazza, she call herself these days. Sneak out her parents' house and praise them. No one know. Gone a club, half naked, a dance and a drink, with a little old Jesus, why them? After that, Fred Shamir came on. Lord, have his mercy from primary school to high school. He can't put them apart. And King is not only the one who's got a picnic. She's not run away in her life. But Jasmine and purpose. But just dash with God. Have mercy. Jasmine just dash with God. And guess what? It looked like Jasmine can't have a help Kim. So it looked like a blind and leave blind. Oh, God have mercy. No, sir. The back, the back, the back.
Yeah.
No, I'm not ballet yako. I'm a hip hop. No, Kim Kam Kam.
No,
I'm a hip hop. I ain't even gonna no Danny McClark himself.
No, Kim, I'm a church.
No, the church. Who do you know? Make up last time to come.
You know,
Kim, one artist trapped. When you, oh yeah, you didn't can't
tell. Oh shit,
Kim. Kim is when it's not boss. Everybody, I want her to get it down. She's a woman, but you know, they might pop out far away. I need people.
You
don't want to teach Shana, son. Good girl. Let me tell you, it's so good. It's been a good club, good day. I want to touch you, I want to touch you, that's all nice feeling. Good day, drink up all the time, it's kind of rum, rum, rum. You get a little nice smile here. I want to start rocking good body, say, yeah. What's the matter with the yard? I'm not nobody, good day. It just feel like sad. It just glass. I never beat again, beat again, I'm beat again, I'm beat again. And I'm putting on a rock song, lip song, rock song, a term song, something. Yeah, some nice to think of something I like. Oh, Goody, when you're done.
Not yet.
You're just done, Goody.
Oh, yes.
I'm not gonna come out to that Goody. I want to look at you have a nice life. Your father and mother, Goody. Yeah, church people and something. You're not ready.
Okay.
But you don't think just. I'm a good life. You two years still look like you're enjoying yourself, girl. You know what? You're gonna be young. You're kind of upset right now.
Oh, God.
You're gonna be young.
Okay.
What?
You left your phone.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tell you what. I'll be laughing!
I heard I'm confused. But no, I don't understand. Why? I'm a muscle. She don't stop. You know, she starts. So I put in here, all of a sudden, mom is watching.
Praise the Lord.
Then, you know, she has come talk to me, like, say, me and the booster down from? Oh, take a confused, she confused still. Zara, really think, Kim confused. Why she have it? Hello? Oh, hey, babe. Yeah. So far. Hey, man. Finale, I promise. Alright, bye. Mommy? I'm going out for Elizabeth, all right?
Yes, be safe.
All right, mommy. Bye.
Bye. I don't like what I'm hearing. We have known each other since primary school. I think this needs a kind intervention. Hallelujah. I need to pray for these girls. Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you for this day. I thank you for life and for family and for salvation. Lord, I thank you before you even now. In the name of Jesus. Lord, grant her salvation even now. And Lord, as for my daughter Jasmine, touch her from the front of her head to the bottom of her feet. Mighty God, send your angels to the temple around and about her even now.
In the name of
Jesus. Lord, I loose every angel
is shot.
Victory will always be yours. So Jasmine, the one big purpose, when a Father God company nearly get killed, but one thing we must realize, that the battle is not against flesh and blood. This is a spiritual warfare. And that's why prayer is so important. Pray morning, noon, and night for your family, for your children. So you see, all of the Banga one will go on a while ago. It leave me thirsty. We feel peckish. So guess what? I'm going to invite all of you. We just take 15 minutes. I'm going to catch up with us tomorrow. So we have outside for you. We have jerk chicken. We have jerk pork. We have soup. And the cost is very affordable. We will close this segment for 15 minutes. Go and refresh yourselves. We'll be back in 15 minutes.
Thank you.
in person. Okay. Kim? Hi.
Hi.
Kim is still upset with me?
All day, every day.
Then I got you.
Everywhere I go, I want the world to know. me, I leave all judgment to God.
Yes.
I gave an exhortation.
Yes. That was a beautiful exhortation, Jasmine.
That is not so cool. He thought I did really well. But then you know what? He said to me he wanted me to take over church. And I don't know if I'm ready for that.
Well, Jasmine, you're a good speaker. But being a pastor is much more than being a good speaker, and I'm sure you know that.
Yeah, I know that. But one like that, I understand that. I mean, as just in the way. And he spoke to me. He said, man, I have to take over. He said to me that young people are holding me back to gospel. Talk to everybody.
So have you prayed about it, Jasmine? Have you asked God what your purpose is?
Just glorify his name this morning. What kind of church is this?
salvation. Church, salvation, in the theological term, is the deliverance from the power and penalty of sin. Can somebody say sin? That ever since Adam and Eve sinned, they are disconnected from God. Can somebody say disconnected? Disconnected. And because of this, mankind was disconnected from God also. But God is so loving and He's so caring that He found a way that salvation could be here this morning.
Thank you. eternal Father, as we come before you. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for these, your two servants who are here at the altar. Heavenly Father, we thank you, O God, for salvation this morning. We thank you, Almighty God, that you have indeed opened the hearts of these two young persons, Lord. We ask, O God, that you would fill them up with your righteousness. Fill them up, O God, with your holiness even right now. We pray, Father, that the old things of their lives are washed away right now in the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray, Father, that you will cover them, O God. Anoint them from the crown of their heads and to the very soles of their feet, O God. Anoint them afresh, O God. Give them a new walk. Give them a new talk, O God. When they go out, O God, I pray that they will not be recognized. But, Father, they will be washed in the blood of the Lamb. They will cry out, O God, of your goodness and your mercies. They will cry out, O God, and they will rejoice of your love. We give you thanks, O God, for them even right now. And we know that the angels in heaven are rejoicing. We give you thanks. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Can the church say hallelujah? Church, you may be seated. Hallelujah. This young man would like to give a testimony. We're just going to give him the opportunity.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I'm not used to being in this kind of setting. So, we're going to be fine. Okay. So I'm here at church this morning because God performed a miracle in my life. A very miracle in my life. I'm a couple, by the way. I was a couple. So the life that I lived wasn't a regular life. I did all the things that are bad in the book. Everything that was bad. And very recently I was shot. And for about a minute or two I felt like I believe I died. And somehow, well, I know how, your God, our God, brought me back to life. And I was here today to start serving him. Very recently, and I know he'll come through for me in this situation as well. I found out, and this is not very easy for me because it's very serious. I found out. I was diagnosed with HIV.
Kenny!
Jasmine!
journey. The journey of a young girl, Jasmine Grant. You might have been in a similar situation. But the Lord pull her through, don't it? The Lord pull her through. Thanks be to God Almighty. Every day thing that is happening in Jamaica, every single day. But when the Lord have a purpose for you, and you run in and you run out and you try to hide, you can't only hide for so long. Or Jasmine. I'm proud of that girl. I'm proud of Jasmine. She turned around. After all that she go through, she turned around.
Yeah.
Gracias.